How does access to information save lives, build trust, and bring hope? In Mozambique, there are several challenges that the lack of information imposes, particularly in the lives of many girls and women, such as an access to information about safe abortion. A few years ago, a huge campaign was held in Mozambique where several organizations and individuals did the hard work of advocacy in order to push the decision makers to legalize abortion. Nevertheless, despite the fact that 6 years have passed now since the legalization of safe abortion in the country, through the law number 35/2014 of 31st December, which approves the penal code, added to the fact that Mozambique adhered to the African Union Maputo Protocol in 2006, compromising to protect women's reproductive and health rights by authorizing medical abortions, still, girls and women in need of these services continue to opt for clandestine facilities because they lack of information that they can have abortions in public health centers and hospitals safely and free of charge. The information on the procedures that guide the services is not clear to women who need it. In addition to the fact that usually only the main hospitals offer this type of services, yet with an excessive bureaucratization of the process. Unsafe abortion is the fifth major cause of maternal deaths in Mozambique. Women who undergo abortion die due to complications caused by termination of pregnancy in clandestine locations, which are often expensive and rudimentary. It was an extreme achievement having the approval of this instrument. However, its weak dissemination is still endangering many lives. Therefore, it is necessary that mechanisms are created so that more people know about the legality of abortion and health centers and hospitals are prepared to provide dignified and swift care services. Only with that will it be possible to save women's lives, build trust in public services, and bring hope to the whole society.